Now this question says, in the given figure, AB is equal to 8 centimeters, AC is equal to 10 centimeters, angle B is equal to 90 degree, PQ is 2 centimeters and angle PQA is equal to 90 degree. We need to find the area of triangle AQP. So what happens here is that I will start my question by proving that triangle ABC is similar to triangle APQ. How? We have in triangles ABC and triangle AQP, angle A is common, right? And angle AQP is equal to angle ABC. Both are 90 degrees, that is given. So by AA axiom, by AA axiom of similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle AQP. Now since both these triangles are similar, we know that their corresponding sides have the same ratio. Am I right? So from here, we know that if we need to find, first of all, I'll tell you how do we find the area of a triangle. We all know that from junior classes, we find the area of triangle by the formula half into base into height. So if we look at the triangle AQP, we are given PQ, that is the height. We need to find the base, that is AQ. Now in order to find the base, what are we given here is that we are given PQ's length, and from there, if we can just somehow find the corresponding sides and their ratio and equate them and find the length of AQ, we will be able to find the area. Am I right? So let's see what we can do. We know that from here, AB by AQ is equal to BC by QP. Okay. Now, if we see, look over here, we know the length of AB, right? That is equal to 8 centimeters. We need to find the length of AQ, okay? What is BC? We can find the length of BC very easily by the Pythagoras theorem, because we know AB and we know AC. So we can find the length of BC. And if we are able to find BC, and we also know QP or PQ to be equal to 2. So we know AB, we know BC, we know QP, we will be able to find out AQ. So if we are able to find out AQ from here, then we will be able to calculate the area by half into base into height. Very simple. So how do we start? First of all, we find the length BC. How? By Pythagoras theorem. We know by Pythagoras theorem, AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Am I right? So from here, AB square, AB is equal to 8 plus 8 square plus BC square is equal to 10 square, right? Now BC square is equal to 100 minus 64, or BC is equal to under root of 36, or BC is equal to 6 centimeters. So we found out the length of BC, that is equal to 6 centimeters. Now if BC is 6 centimeters, I will just write this equation as equation 1. Now what does equation 1 become? Becomes, what was equation 1? AB. AB is 8 centimeters upon AQ, we need to find AQ, equal to BC. BC we've just found out is 6 centimeters upon QP, that is given to be 2 centimeters. So AQ from here, AQ will be equal to 8 into 2 by 6 that will be equal to 8 by 3 centimeters. Am I right? So we found out the length of AQ. Now the area of a triangle is equal to half into base into height, right? So what do we do is we equate this. We have half into what is the base, that is AQ, into what is the height, that is PQ. So this becomes half into AQ is 8 by 3 into PQ, that is 2. So this becomes equal to 8 by 3 centimeter square. So the area of the triangle APQ is equal to 8 by 3 centimeter square. Are we all clear on this? Now the second part says we need to find the ratio of area of quadrilateral PBCQ and triangle ABC. Now how do we go about this? First of all, we need to find out the area of triangle ABC. Now the area of triangle ABC is equal to half into base into height, half into what is the base, that is BC, into what is the height, that is AB. So this is equal to half into BC is 6, AB is 8. So we get 24 centimeter square, right? So we know the area of triangle ABC. We know the area of triangle AQP. So if we have the areas of both of these triangles, we can find out the area of the quadrilateral PBCQ. How? By subtracting the area of triangle AQP from the area of triangle ABC. Am I right? So from here, the area of quadrilateral PBCD is equal to area of triangle ABC minus area of triangle AQP. Am I right? So if we subtract these areas, so the area of quadrilateral PBCD will be equal to 24 minus 8 by 3. Now this will be equal to 72 minus 8 by 3, which is equal to 64 by 3 centimeter square. Now we have found out the area of the quadrilateral. Now in order to find out the ratio, what do we do is we just divide the area of the quadrilateral by the area of the triangle ABC. So I'm just rubbing this part. I hope you've all noted this part down. So I'm just erasing this because I don't have any space left. So what do we need to do now is find the ratio. How do we find the ratio? We divide the area of the quadrilateral by the area of the triangle. So the area of quadrilateral PBCD upon the area of triangle ABC is equal to 64 by 3 divided by 24. Am I right? Which is equal to 64 upon 3 into 24. And from here, we know that this will go by 2 first. This is equal to 32. This is 6. This is 16. This is 3. And this is 8. So this is equal to 8 upon 9. Or the ratio of the areas is 8 ratio 9. And that is the answer.